Today we are embarking on a strike for unfair retrenchment by Macsteel throughout the country. It is emanate from Section 189A, where it started last year, June. After 60 days, there was no agreement, and the company with the Numsa continued to embark on negotiation up until December the 11th, where there was no agreement, where the company decided to terminate 99 positions of employees who were forcefully retrenched by the company and failed because there was no agreement in the in this process of Section 189. They were saying they must apply to downgrade position, and while we were busy in that section, there were no agreement. When Numsa put issues on the table, the company dismissed those issues to an extent that the company decided to forcefully retrench those employees. Numsa's demand is simple, that you reinstate those 99 employees with immediate effect without any loss of pay, because they were unfairly retrenched to an extent that they were escorted by security. The company sent a security company to escort them throughout the country. We want to base this to our president, Cyril Ramaphosa, that he must attempt by all means that there's no company that is retrenching employees under the circumstances and the situation where we are throughout the country with this pandemic that is killing most of the people, because employers have taken advantage of the situation whereby they are retrenching employees unfairly using the COVID-19, and we feel that they should not use that, because our president have indicated that the liquor must be stopped, and they indicated that people must not be evicted, but he didn't stress the point that employers must not retrench employees under these circumstances where we are.